Question and answer. So this is the people who have the question. And that's the way we've been playing. Which is okay. The notes are right. We're moving together. But what are we missing? There's a tenuto over that quarter note, and then there's a breath mark after. Can that tenuto make that note as long as possible, but not losing time? Oh, same people? People who have the answer, listen to make sure that we're applying all of these things and have comments.
Together.
start at C and subdivide. Da, 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 da. So any of that, and then it's kind of like the with the eighth notes when you do the chorale in symphony band, it's play the eighth notes as is if you have them written in the part. Da, 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 dee, dee, da, da. Make sense? C. C subdividing, please. And ready.
Thank you.
not only this piece, but this concert cycle. I don't know what it is. There's a different vibe. You're malleable, and it's wonderful because I don't know how you feel, Dr. Russ, but I feel like we're making music together, and it's not us just dictating things, which is a great feeling. And those of you who are going to be band directors, you want that feeling to happen. Because then it's not just about what's happening on the podium, it's everything. So thank you for your hard work, and I really do look forward to December. No, this one.
November.
November 20-something. First, one of those days. I'll be there, I promise. But thank you. So, and
yeah. That was beautiful. Thank you very much. Woodman, stand up. Turn around and face the grass. Scott, here we go.
I'm going to assume it's the Kelly's.
Okay, I got it. Why didn't you say something?
Well, I thought I got it, and then I didn't get it.
You just kept saying Alex.
Alex, Alex, I got it.
So, Kelly without me. All right, here we go. Tempo, one measure. Here we go.